It'd be 47 yards from right here.
And they have to send him in here. They can't take a chance and run another play. No good. Wide right.
Wide right.
Wide right.
Wide right.
Wide right. That stuff never goes away.
Buddy is talking to a girl at the bar and he's about to go home with her and then doesn't. I call him the 90s Bills.
He's got it. He's got it.
20, 10,
he's got it.
End zone. Touchdown Titans. There are no flags on the field. It's a miracle.
The Buffalo Bills fire their entire front office after the draft. Is that strange? Does that feel strange?
Very strange.
So the real issue for Buffalo more than anything else is they don't have a really good quarterback, and that includes Tyrod Taylor, but he's the best of what they got.
I think they squeeze it out, and the Buffalo Bills can be 7-9 this year.
Good afternoon. Happy New Year. Coming to you live from Hard Rock Stadium in Florida. The long and winding road leads us here to the doorstep of the postseason. One win from ending 17 seasons of misery.
Touchdown.